I'm Valkyrie. I'm from Omaha Northwest.
Cheers, squad!
And this piece is called Power. We don't see the peace while we get to use it. Just before we get it, maybe after we lose it. A short fuse of power in a world only suited for those who are able to pick and choose which part of the nation they can try to tool with. Minds of the babies getting toyed and consumed in nothing but hate that's been spewing in the thought that they're useless. But is there some change we can afford to lose if the items sold separate could cater to new kids? And I might forget if you don't properly screw it in the back of my mind where a hard drive needs gears to grind like we're all robots, not humans. It seems I only control my power usage when I go into cyber sleep and dream for hours lucid. And I feel like I've been lost in a zoo with all these politicians playing money see monkey do. And I can't help but feel I've been fed with a spoon, but I don't want another bite of that devil's food that I'm chewing. My wires get unruly, so they try to reboot me. A fire where the gas catches from overdrive fueling. I'm tired of bad messages in games and movies. I'm tired of Mass Effect being okay with shooting. I'm tired of trash elections and the mass rejected by electoral votes overruling. And I'm tired of fact-checking so the system doesn't fool me. But most of all, I'm tired of hearing last breaths and race-induced death on the news. And I'm tired of hearing gunshots on my phone like it's music. I've started to tighten locks when they begin to loosen and bring light to what's caught on tapes and news links. And know what's not right when they say you can't prove things and help fight for those lost who should never have been losing. But it's hard to fight for what's been fought for in movements. And it's hard to fight for the kids on the blocks who get tied down like knots when they're loose and get shot by the 1% of cops that are actually crooked. But that 1% fired a shot because they thought he was looting, then 99% walk because it's a justified shooting. And the people all around me just act like they're clueless because we as a people are forced to choose which pair of lens to use and hope they help us see through it. Well, I can see outside my peripheral viewing. Now we've been powered by the system. Find the button to undo it. Let's allow ourselves to think without our minds being tooled with and shut down the fast pace. There is no last place in the race to be human.